I'm sorry I asked the question.
That said, I do think that this season he has felt more a part of the team and the family, probably than ever before. Yeah.
Tweeting?
Oh my god.
You're not supposed to tweet in here.
Daniela. I'm just kidding. You are supposed to tweet.
Welcome.
Thank you guys. It's amazing having you here. So I think Einstein said, those who have the duty to know. No, sorry, I messed up. Those who have the privilege to know have the duty to act. Do you agree with that? And if you were some of the few people who knew that there are monsters in our world, would you be obliged to hunt them?
Einstein also famously said, so we think those who have the privilege to know have the duty to act.
Do you agree with that? And would you act on that?
I do. He also said something I thought you were going to say. He said, a man who goes to sleep with itchy butt wakes up with a smelly hand. So Einstein has got some misses.
I'm going to,
on a serious note, say that is exactly why I think the brothers and probably Castiel have to die for the show to end. Because we do have the privilege to know, we should have the duty to act. And if we're acting, if we're seeing, if we're hunting, I want to watch it. So, maybe that's not what you were hoping for. She's like this. I think there's a cool romance to that.
Didn't you also say that man who stand on toilet high on pot?
Yeah. Not crazy, just high on pot.
Yeah.
Man who go through airport turnstile sideways, traveling to Bangkok.
Yeah. Going to Bangkok.
Going, not traveling. He was German, so. I love German.
Still a lot of good things. He was quite intelligent, that one.
Do you have any favorite answers?
No. The only ones that are coming to mind are ones I don't want to say.
I just said whether you'd hunt in the real world.
You.
That was my question. Do you have to hunt in the real world?
Oh, hunt? Would we hunt in the real world? Are you talking like an apocalypse?
No, like if you were some of the few people. Only you guys and a few others know that there are real monsters in our world.
I understand.
Would you hunt them or not?
Absolutely.
Yes.
Thank you.
I feel like she just pulled some Jedi mind meld shit. She's like, this is what I'm asking. What is the answer? We're like, yes. She's like, that's correct. Full on. It's masterful. Thank you.
Hello. So, my friend and I really love the nickname Smooth and Squirrel, and I usually call it Smooth.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And in Austria, we have a really funny word for the tail of a squirrel, and we would love to challenge you to try to pronounce it.
Yes.
The word is Ohrkatzenschwach.
Ohrkatzenschwach. Ohrkatzenschwach.
Say it one more time.
Ohrkatzenschwach.
All cut is off. All cut is off.
All cut is off.
All cut is off.
All cut is off.
All cut is off.
God bless you. All cut is off.
I got it, right?
All cut is off.
There's the set missing in the middle, but all cut
is
off.
All cut is off.
Cut is
off.
All cut is off.
All cut
is off.
Den Katze?
Schwach. It means the tail of a squirrel, but it's a dialect. So if
the tail of the squirrel is a dialect?
No. The word is in the dialect. But if you translate it, it's like oak chicken tail.
Oh, shit and tail?
No, oak chicken tail.
Oh, shit and tail.
Yeah, no, we just said some really bad shit. Like, that's... There was some inappropriate language being spoke there.
And you did it good.
And, I do a lot of things inappropriately good.
Thank you.
That sounded a lot dirtier than it needed to. Alright. What language was this?
German, but we're from Austria.
Okay.
And there's a German dialect that no German ever understands.
Hey! Hey! Yo! Whoa! Alright, the exit's right behind you. Dankeschön.
Does anybody care to tell us what we actually just said? Are we like going to prison?
No.
Australian.
Austrian.
Good day, mate. I'm in Jersey. Hi. How was your Katzenschlaf this morning?
Katzenschlafic, of course.
Katzenschlafic?
So recently you guys took a trip to Berlin, and I know, Jensen, you're very talented, you can sing, you can dance, and you've got all these amazing...
No, I can't do either, and I think today proved that, so...
You've got all these amazing special skills, and I was wondering if you can now add bicycle touring to the...
We kind of did.
I mean, we did bicycle tour, and I did take... the lead in a few of the quests. So yeah.
It's gonna be a big boon to your resume.
I really think it is too. I mean, I think that's gonna land me some jobs I wasn't gonna get before. It's look, Michael Mann's hiring for a new bicycle tour. I think you're just the man. It says right here.
It's clearly listed on your resume.
It's clearly listed.
We also, for those, so we were in Berlin, we had to do a bicycle tour, and one of the places we went...
Let me be clear. We did not do a bicycle tour.
No, we were...
We literally walked down to the front desk of the hotel and said, you got bikes? And they're like, there's the keys, they're out back. And we're like, all right, guys, let's go. And we took off on bikes for about 6 hours.
Yeah.
And so, to be honest, our iPhones were the bike tour, and we just were like, we're lost. Where are we going? All right, we gotta go right on that. So, man, we gotta take a left and come back. All right, I got it, let's go!
Take a left!
So that was about it.
We went to the Reichstag, so I don't know if y'all have been to the new Reichstag building. I guess it's not there anymore. Yeah, it is basically a giant solarium. Like, you start climbing up the stairs, and you're like, this is great. When you get to the top floor, I sweat in the snow. So by the time we got to the top, it was a sauna. I was like, what? This is the worst idea ever. Just dripping sweat.
Like me right now, I keep trying to lean back into the fan just to...
I know, I'm trying to walk. I keep seeing you do that, and I keep trying to answer. Anyways, we had a great time. Hi, how are you?
Hi, good.
Same thing,
but good.
Same thing about the bicycle.
One second.
Yeah.
I don't want to see it.
In the clothes, met with his demise. My sister has for her clothes.
Thank you. That was wonderful.
It is apple juice. I thought it was, somebody said it was whiskey. I thought it's just apple juice.
Thanks, Lady Gaga.
Wow. Wow.
What's your question?
First, I just wanted to thank Misha for FaceTiming in front of me. She's still in recovery.
You're welcome. I didn't really have much choice. I was just walking by and you held the phone in front of me. And she was in bed. I was like, oh, hey.
I'm late, but...
Yes.
So over the time, you've done a lot of different accents, as we've just seen in the latest episode. And I was just wondering, now that Jensen is...
I'm listening.
Okay.
Yeah, they're often confused, it's fine.
Now that you're going to be playing the character, I was hoping maybe Misha could give me some tips on like picking up an accent for that part.
I'm gonna share something with y'all, because Misha just whispered something to me. And I go, did you do an accent? What accent did you do? And he goes, yeah, kind of like a weird German or something.
That's how well we know the show.
Just the accent.
Do you want some tips?
No.
You're good at some accents. You've got some accents in your pocket.
Yeah.
You've got a good Australian, you've got a good Scottish, you've got a good Brit, you do a good Darius doing a Brit. You do Texan remarkably convincingly well.
This is true.
Yeah.
What
else do you have for?
The Francais.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. What?
What?
Yeah.
That's very good.
That's very
nice.
Yeah, I don't know if this new character is necessarily going to need an accent.
I think that he will. Every time you have a new character, you have to do a new accent. Everybody knows that.
Yeah. I think that works.
I will not be taking tips from him.
You know what the funny thing about the weird accent?
If you were going to pick an accent to be played on the show
by Jensen Ackles,
what, or just to be represented by somebody who wasn't from that country, what accent would that be?
Tail of the Squirrel?
What?
Call of the Squirrel? What was it?
I didn't necessarily set that up with the insult in mind, but I'm really glad that that happened.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you. That's awesome.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
And when I realize we don't know all the words.
Speak for yourself.
Sorry, go ahead, Rob. Go ahead.
Spread it dear, but don't let it rot in it. Try to eat it, baby, feel it.